Now, very important property for the logarithm, that is change of base rule. Is it clear? Change of base rule. Now, how it is applied? Let me describe you first. Now, the property is change of base rule to obtain log with base a p in terms of log with base b p. Now, let log with base a p is equal to alpha, let this be 1, log with base b p is equal to beta, let this be 2, and log with base b a is equal to gamma, let this be base 3. Okay. Now, 1, 2 and 3 can be expressed as, now 2, 1, in the writing for the exponential part, what we can write it? We can write it now, a with alpha is equal to p, let this be 4th, b with beta is equal to p, let this be 5th, and b with gamma is equal to a 6th. Okay. Now, from 6 and 4, from this part and this part, because a we are having b raised to power gamma, so in place of this a we are going to put this value. Okay. So this becomes, now with alpha is equal to p, or this we can write it b gamma alpha is equal to p. Comparing this with 5th. Now, comparing this one and this one. Okay. So, what we are having now here, b alpha gamma alpha is equal to p, and here b raised to power beta is equal to p. So, we can write it b gamma alpha is equal to b raised to power beta. Okay. Therefore, is equal to beta. Is it clear? When equating, bases are equal, powers we can equate it. Now we are having alpha gamma is equal to beta, or we can write it gamma is equal to beta, alpha is equal to beta upon gamma. Now, using 1, 2 and 3, what we are getting? Now in place of gamma we are having log a p, log a p is equal to log base b with p divided by log base b with a. So this is the change of base rule formula.